Hello YouTube, this is Glock Punisher, making a little video response to Firearms Rescue and Yankee Marshal contest video. Congratulations on your sub and on your subs there. And what I want to talk about, well, you know, what influenced my gun purchases, you know, everything influences everything in life. You know, you're influenced by the trees, by the scenery, by fashion, what people wear, what people play, the music. You know, you were influenced by somebody or something. So, you know, I'm not afraid to say that I am influenced by video games. I'm influenced by just a lot of things, you know. I was influenced to buy this weapon here, this gun, just basically so, you know, I mean, you know, I've seen a lot of policemen have these and walking around, and, you know, that tells me it's a good weapon, it's a good gun. So, yeah, I thought it was a good thing to look into. When I looked down into it, great buy, man, great buy. This thing has not failed me once. You know, when I wanted something more for winter carry, I went for this guy. Sprinkles. The Car CM9. So, yeah, this one's not loaded. You know, just because I threw it at, you know, Mexican carry outside and stuff. And just so I could show it. But, yeah, this is what I'm carrying right now. Everyday carry for right now. And so this is loaded for sure. Always is, brothers. Anyhow, yeah, that's what I want to talk about is, you know, what influences me to when I buy guns. And, you know, video games influence me for sure. I mean, without a doubt, you know, I mean, I play a video game, I play with that gun, and it seems fun to shoot. So obviously when I go see it live somewhere, you know, I'm thinking I'm going to have the same experience. And you know what? I have. Modern Warfare 2, they have an AK-47 there. You know what? It might not shoot exactly the same, but the dynamics are the same. You should try it out. I mean, you shoot the AK-47, and the recoil and the way it shoots is about the same, and the sound it gives out is about the same. So, you know, I mean, if I can't go out shooting when it's raining, then I'll play a video game. I'll check it out. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, I'm influenced by video games. Hell yeah, I'm influenced by friends and movies and, you know, stuff like that. I mean, my first gun I ever bought was Smith & Wesson Snub Nose 357 Mag, you know. And I'm not sure if Charles Bronson carried that gun, but that gun reminded me of Charles Bronson, because Charles Bronson would use revolvers on, well, almost every movie. Not every single one, but a lot of them. So I even named that handgun Bronson, because it reminded me of him. You know, and, you know, who cares if that's what influenced me, you know? Like I said, we're all influenced by something or somebody, you know? So, Firearms Rescue, you're right on the ticket, right on the money on that one. So, yeah, awesome. And, yeah, I got the night sights for this. It's pretty awesome. And Firearms Rescue, one thing I want to tell you about this gun. I mean, it's a small... It's small, as small as a 380, but it's a 9mm, bro. Not much heavier, really not much heavier. And the sights, bro? Seriously, man, seriously. This sight picture is amazing. It is just amazing. Seriously, when you go to aim and shoot, you will hit your target. This is amazing. Not to mention the trigger, the trigger that it has on it, the pull, it's amazing. It's a long trigger pull, but it's amazing. So anyways, that's my take on that. Yeah, Yankee Marshal, the best video that I like of yours is when you do that Wonder Woman spin. Yeah. So, yeah, anyways, Glock Punisher out.